was low. Then I started Googling and I not find the bigger globe as well. The one I find is the little of the bottom side of the bottom side of the brick side. The design. And then I start to use the Nestar. Yes, I already bought that one. You have the limit from 3,000 parts, so there's no chance. The Death Star is already a good round shape.
Yeah.
Just put the, that was my first image. Just put the continents in it.
And
a little
done,
blue.
Put it on blue.
Ready? But if I build it, I have 5,000 parts.
Well, that could be nice to build.
Yeah.
As a display,
for
shows.
Yeah.
This could be like maybe something to look forward to next year.
Next year I use the Death Star.
Yeah.
As well.
You use that. Yeah.
Round model and put just the round up on
and
it.
The wall,
yeah.
and then this one maybe, yeah, as a set next year.
Yeah, but I want to send it to the writers.
Yeah. But you haven't sent this one yet.
It's on Lego Ideas.
It's already on Lego Ideas.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And
but it's struggling. I have one. At the moment, I should break 1,000 supports. This weekend.
Okay. And you've sent it how long ago? A couple of weeks? A couple of months?
No, it's April. End of
April.
April.
End of
April.
April. And so you still have a year or?
Yeah, if I get 1,000 supporters, you get half year up, and then I have time to the end of next year.
Ah, okay.
And then if you break the 5,000 supporters, you get another half year up.
There are a lot of people participating in the ideas, showing their sets. So it's really, and once you have given your ideas to Lego, can you modify it?
But the first image will stay the same until
final.
But sorry, jump in the cold water. I have just digital design.
Yeah.
Put it online, and now I've quite built it on real.